Well, we are making a historical leap into the true 21st century of education. We are rolling out a demonstration pilot project at Dayton Boys Prep Academy on a one-to-one computer initiative using Chromebooks. And we're actually doing three different sites, Dayton Boys Prep Academy, Rivers Edge Montessori, as well as Belmont High School, to really look at our procedures that we will need to implement so that we can do a true rollout beginning in August for grades 3 through 8 district-wide. So we really believe it will help the students, number one, the most, but classroom management, we believe teachers will love this because students will be more engaged. You know, this is a long-awaited opportunity, if you will. You've heard of districts, even in the Miami Valley, do one-to-one computer initiatives. We're just fortunate we had a board that really said we've got to figure out how we can do this. And today, it was like Christmas.
We've been working on this for the past 2 years. Whenever you do something that's district-wide, something that affects 14,000 students and over 1,000 teachers, that means you have to work very diligently in creating certain plans and making sure that not only everybody's on board, but everybody would make sure that it's a success. We're trying to unveil something that's going to be extremely successful and is going to benefit the district from every possible angle. This makes me feel extremely, extremely excited. Actually, I got a taste of that last week during the Read Across America when I started telling kids in this school and the other schools, which are part of a pilot schools, that they're gonna be getting Chromebooks. My God, the excitement, I haven't seen such excitement among kids in schools in a long, long time, especially when an administrator or man with a tie comes in. You know, they're typically not that excited usually, and then suddenly they're all jumping around and saying, oh my God, we can't wait for it to happen. Right now, we are the biggest district anywhere in the region that's unveiling this type of initiative, and our technology is newer and frankly superior to any other Chromebooks or any other laptops that are being implemented right now in any other district. So as a result of this, we absolutely are expecting that our academic performance is gonna go up. This is not just something that we're expecting based on our own research. This is research made in 997 other school districts across America. They've all seen incredible academic gains as a result of it. So it's very important that our kids be very comfortable around technology, and they'll be able to do all kinds of incredible things. And this is great. This is what schools are about. It's about giving you all kinds of tools, making sure that you learn, but at the same time making it at a more or less fun environment.